YouTube from Azure. As you can see, I've recently got Shadow of the Tomb Raider downloaded last night. It was free on the PS4. Obviously, if you haven't got it or you didn't know it was on there, download it now. It finishes on the 2nd of February, I think. But I have completed the first one. I've played through half of Rise of the Tomb Raider. I've never actually finished it. So I know roughly what I'm doing in the games. I loved the first Tomb Raider game and I loved what I played in the second. What is it? Okay. Keep it all as normal then, I think. I didn't have any of that last time. Let's see that one on there. Was normal. We wanted to get this game for a while, but I just never got around to it. That's pretty much well got it. Downloaded it. So I'm gonna keep quiet throughout playing the game and everything. It's like I did with God of War, but I will speak on parts of it. I'm also gonna keep mostly quiet. Not for the cutscenes and everything. For our friend Mike Sherlock. Heartbeat. Feel that in the morning.
Jonah, you there?
Attention. I'm on my way. I won't be long.
Jonah, I'm out. Be careful, the way into the site is full of traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks, and still no solid leads on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town, and they're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it.
Wait, be careful.
Oh, isn't it? What's that bomb? Heavy.
Laura! Wow. Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity is after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
I'm glad we followed your father's notes. I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish?
Silver-crowned mountain. There's a date here. But something's off. It looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older. But who would have tampered with it?
Laura! You gotta get out.
Drag me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
You'd still be in there? Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Jonah.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there tonight.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
I'm not very hungry.
After all of that, I'm starving.
Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal more than once. He's an expert on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone says he's a great guy. Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
Jonah, look. The riddle. Its directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain. Look at this. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River. Brazil.
Peru.
Peru?
This date from the ruins, see? If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Maya 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The Earth tilts, so over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Maya calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the Silver Crown Mountain in Peru. There's more. Something about a key. What is Trinity looking for in the hidden city?
Doctor, we found it.
Yes? Show me.
You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in. Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
Can't be far. It must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sam, how's it going?
I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
No need to punish him. The tequila will take care of that on its own. He drank enough.
Any sign of him?
No. Let's keep looking.
Look, for my father. Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless?
No, this is fine.
Jonah, he's at the gate. You've certainly made an impression with the locals.
I like it here. Good people.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys. Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy fiesta, like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
You know, Maria invited me. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela, she was from here. Don't look like it, but bless her soul. Wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right, you know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
What a stalker.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Excuse me.
No. Not good.
You made contact with the High Council, Commander.
Yes, sir.
Even after the fiasco in Brazil.
They're all back on it.
You've gone too far to stop now.
Yes, sir. They're ready for anything.
We never made it to our honeymoon.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Perhaps. I will make the trip alone.
Pardon. Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Lara.
Yeah, I heard you. My fault.
Someone set off a trap in the first sight. I think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
What was you, Lara?
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well,
good. They'll find her.
Good. I don't want anyone getting in.
Hey, man.
Hey, get out of my office.
Sorry.
Close the door when you leave.
Right.
What the? It's nothing that is.
Don't worry. Go.
Hey. The readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
It's the key to our next phase.
If this is it, we'll be ready.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
My bow and arrow, my shotgun, my rifle, my pistol, my bow and arrow, I think.
There's got to be more to these ruins.
My pistol.
A Maya pyramid, inside some sort of cave.
Welcome, mate.
I won't hurt you. You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh, God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
I better check those ruins.
Sleeping.
I better take a look at those ruins. This figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. There's an inscription. Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze. The key. This is it. The entrance must be down there.
Okay.
Got to make my way down.
Jumping them. Okay. I should have jumped on there. I haven't got one. Oops. Oh.
Got to make
yeah, okay,
way down.
Yeah, I'm a genius. That was stupid. I'm going to be careful.
Okay, this should work.
Survive at full, really, but okay.
This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together.
That's all at full. No, I can't.
Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together.
Oh, there. Oh, fuck, I'm so tired, Samuel. Okay.
This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together.
Looking at that cave. Cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
What's half done? I've had no sleep. Especially last night. I'm a bit tired.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater.
Actually, a rifle as well. Oh, cool. Ah, my shotgun. And my pistol. Okay. Now, change the cigarette.
The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read.
Kind of fucked up. Let's go and hang in there. Oh, I shot up all the way up stiff. Whoa!
is this place? Holding cells.
Going down there. I'm pretty sure I saw something up there. And then patchy things again. Imagine getting stuck in drowning.
Find the temple Dominguez is looking for.
Looking here, okay. wall. Today. I saw something come up and I just did.
Shit. Should have seen that coming.
We're lucky we died the first time.
It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top. Platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
I get it, I can't.
Have to raise that bell somehow.
Oh my god, you just jumped, please. Thank you. Well. Shit.
That bell platform is stuck.
I don't know what I think of that.
Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
Let's do anything. Come on. Okay.
Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
I got it. I don't want to go there.
The cart would tip over if I reeled it in.
Right. Why are we doing? What's the rest of that? Oh, what?
The cart would tip over if I reeled it in. Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
Do you want to show us ladders in this whole place? That's a on the wrong cannon. On the wrong cannon. Not me. What? I pressed square. Alright, where was I? First I got to jump on that one to get that one low, and that one's got to come back up.
There's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, "The Silver Box of Ishal." That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukul Khan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukul Khan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. A dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishel's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through.
Shit.
Lara, Trinity guards are coming your way.
Take it.
What have I done? Shit. Jonah, get to higher ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Yeah, hurry. Oh, what's that?
They're on their way. Who? Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Great. See you again. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Yes, I heard you. The biggest I get. But I'm telling you, the rain is gonna come.
Hey, what the
fuck do you think I'm doing?
Leave it.
Water pump right now.
Okay. Make sure everything's copacetic here.
How's it going with that pump? Answer me! You finished with that pump yet?
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Ah, fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
I don't know, but I hear the readings are off the charts. Let's just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rourke gets here.
We'll be ready.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Looking to kill him there. I can't be aimed for. I don't know why I did that.
Your privilege is being revoked.
I went in on the bottom of a guy and I went and put my gun to his head by accident. Thank you.
Stop! Don't hurt her. Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hoped we'd meet. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is. In a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without weakness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming. And this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
Thank you.
a jaunt. How was that about? Check on that. Wait my time. Okay, I've just got to wait then. What the fuck? Oh my god. Okay, you're not meant to go after that then. Okay, they come for you.
No,
no way. Poor kid.
Figure it out, okay? I promise.
No, 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 no! We have to get to the hidden city before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No, no one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the hidden city. I'm gonna help these people. And then I'll find this plane.
group.
For a volcanic mountain. The Crown of Silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm.
Right.
Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Kuhan Gekko.
Let's go.
You survive. Monkey. I'm roaring. No, it's just a kind of blame. That's it for today, guys. I hope you like what I've done so far. I will be doing the whole YouTube series in this gameplay, so stay tuned for that. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe below and hit the notification bell. And stay tuned for the next lot of the series. Peace out.